Oh, my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship Your holy name.
The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing Your song.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord, oh my
One thing I love about this church is I see people who are living thank you notes. Let's be that way even more, because we are so grateful for what God has done in our lives. We are so grateful that He saves us and He sanctifies us and He makes us whole, that we don't have to live lives that are meaningless and empty, but we can have lives that are filled with purpose and significance and make an impact on our community and on our families. Amen? Man, let's do that. Let's be living thank you notes. I love that about you. Just a few things before we say goodbye. Prayer room is open if you'd like to pray. Altars are always open. If you would like to spend some time, I invite you to do that. And I just say, let God do something incredible in your life. Come to Him and see what He has in store for you. If you're a guest with us, I want to say thanks for coming. And I would especially like to connect with you in the next few days. And so if you'd go through these doors to the right, there's a place called Starting Point. And we would just like to connect with you, and it'd mean a lot, and I'd be grateful. And the other thing is, I hope you have a very happy Thanksgiving. I hope you know, turkey and dressing is great, and you have a wonderful time with family and all that. But more than that, I mean, I want you to have fun, and I hope the football games are good, and the tryptophan works. More than that, I want to challenge you this week to do gratitude. To let it be more than an attitude. Let it be more than a one-day holiday. But this week and the coming weeks, let's just do gratitude. And let's be those living thank you notes. Amen? Amen. I would like the privilege of praying over you. If you would stand and receive this benediction, if you put your hands out, I'd love the privilege of getting just to pray for you. Father, thank you so much for these people who are called by your name. These are image bearers of God. We give you praise for them. We thank you for the plans you have for them, good plans. We thank you, Father, for the things that you want to do in us, through us, with us, to us. And I pray that you would help us to do gratitude, that we wouldn't just have an attitude, which is wonderful and important, but we would do gratitude in how we live, how we respond, how we react. So I give you praise, and I ask you'll help them. And I pray that every one of us would be a living thank you note to you. We pray these things in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen. God bless you.